getting in the back a little bit more. I mean, like in the very back. Just because we'll space the cameras out so it's not like all the shit's up here. What? Huh? Sure.
I'll ride back there for a while.
Alright. Okay. Okay. What the hell noise is that thing making?
What?
It's like whistling. I mean, it sounds like it's whistling when you're driving. Okay. Okay. Is it just me and you?
Sonny.
Okay. Oh, Jessica's giving it hell. What's hanging you up is this ledge right here in the back. I think the only way you're gonna get up it is just momentum. I mean, there's nothing really that's gonna mess you up. It's just so slick right there. I think if you back up, yeah.
Thank you.
fast, I'll drive.
Hey, Jay. Hey. Hey, keep your tires pointed that way next time you hit the run at it.
Keep your tires pointed this way. But you got to hit that with some momentum. That's about the only way you get up it.
You better talk to the mama.
You might have to edit that out.
His front diff is ratcheting a little bit. I knew as soon as I put my rain pants on, the sun would come out. Yeah. You're going to have to do an RS1 swap. RS1 dip in there.
Yeah, it's ratcheted probably the last two or three times.